team except the Americans. That vault right there is a grand slam. Honestly, the Americans are so dominant on that vault, on vault. And
so they deduct 0.667. She gets a 15.833. And now the final Russian, Maria Pasicka.
And the head coach said, we made a very strict requirement. If you want to be on the Olympic team, Alexander Alexandrov said, you must perform this vault. She did it in the trials process, and so she is here and others are not.
And this is her only event for today.
Whoa. And that is just very, that's not even mediocre. You know, she takes 2 3-tenth steps, and once again, they're not straight forward, they're not back, they're off to the side. Deductions compounded on top of deductions.
But the Russians couldn't afford to not do this vault. They had to go for the risk. She had it. She knew she could perform it, but all kinds of deductions there.
She twists a little bit early on the takeoff, and when you do that, your body starts moving sideways. So she lands off to the side, and then she takes those 2 steps as well. You'll see right as she's leaving the vaulting table, she's gonna shift to the right of your screen, and she is sideways through the entire vault. Very lucky she didn't sit that down.
And Pasicka gets a score that includes 1.2 of deductions. It still says green, but on vault, that's a little bit worse than that.